Welcome back to my Let's Play on my 100 builds of Let's Play. In the last episode I built a Steve statue, not as amazing as this, but you'll see it in a minute. And we'll just get straight into it. What's going to be our next one? That was loud. Church, right. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Put it back into my Minecraft. Stretch it out. Like that. And like that. Right. Here we go. So that was what I built in the last episode. Just that. So I'm gonna get some clay. No, that's cave. Clay. There we go, right. Oh wait, no it's not. It's terracotta. Right, let's go for orange. Just do orange for now. Right, what I might do is I'm gonna just like that. And then I'm gonna go up one. So it's gonna be like the doorway to the church. I've talked to my friends a bit, and they've said the video I've been watching to get some ideas for builds and stuff does have quite like really long ones, so it'll take like ages. So I'm gonna have to do like different parts. But anyway, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna change this to something else. So if I go to here we go. Jungle, I think jungle's the best. Just like that. There we are. Gets that done. And then there we are. This is really loud, I'm gonna turn this down. Oh wait, I want the music. I don't know the master volume. Wait, okay, I have music like that and then master volume 20. There we go. That's better. Right, so that's gonna be the doorway. And then doors. What should we go for? These are best ones, I think. The dark oak. Can you? Okay, so I do them. Oh, come on. Right, if I change that to that and that, go that one like that, that one like that. There we are. So you can either burn it like that, and then grab this, and then I'll make it go out a bit. This might actually have to go into two parts. I don't know. Might have to. So there, that'll do. Slime, do you have to get out of here, please? I'm trying to build. No, come on, please. Leave me alone. Leave my base alone, please. Come on, guys. All I can hear is just slimes moving around right now. It's not even funny anymore. Slimes, move out of my way! Please! Stop funny anymore! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Around like that, and then slimes, do you have to? Right, if they're still there at the end of the video, I might have to go. Okay, he's leaving. Get out of here. Thank you. It's probably because I'm doing a building that's more like like a proper building, because that one was just a Steve statue, you know? Just no. Do you have to slime? I'm trying to work. Do you just leave me alone? Move. Get out. No. I might end up killing one in a minute. Erg. Get out. Leave me alone. Lock it off. Quick. Come on. You can do it. It's blocking that way. Can't do it. Oh my god. It's so crazy. Come on. Oops. Come on. Go! Leave me alone. Ugh. Monster Hunter. Yay. It's weird. Slimes, no. Ugh. Ah, build. Build as fast as you can. Get out of my building. Save at once. Wait a minute. I've done this wrong. It's meant to go. Oh no, I've completely done this wrong. Right, I'm gonna have to leave it. I can't be bothered to get all the slimes in again. Right, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 10. Do you think that's tall enough? Let's go. Like that, I think. And then. Oh, you're joking. Come on. Do you have to do this to me? Do not, Slimes. I'm literally begging you. Can you please not? Build. Oh, I think I'm too high so I can't hear them bouncing. Until today. That's brilliant. I don't know if you can hear it because I've got headphones in, but you don't really need to hear it. Oh. No. Slimes, do not even mess with me. I'm not even joking. Where are my doors? Oh, they're still there. Don't worry, Daniel. Your doors have not gone anywhere. You are still the man. Oh man. Right, come on. You don't really need to know this, but it's my birthday soon. Yeah, man. Go, come on. Just here. That's a better way. And go up and fill them in. There we are. Go! Come on, man. Oh, if you did see my last episode, you'll see that I had a dance off with the music of the in the background. Beautiful music. Oh my goodness. This is massive. This is only my second build. After this, 98 more to go. Perfect. I'm just gonna sit back on. Get my legs up. I don't know. It's fine. Just go relax. Relax in my beautiful little chair. I'm a gamer. I don't want this video to overrun, but like, so if you did watch some of my videos where there was a clock in front of me, there is now not a clock in front of me. It has been removed, so I have no idea what the time is or how long this video has been going on for. Lucky me. What I might do, actually, is one day I might have my phone next to me, and I'm gonna have like a timer on there, like a stop clock, basically, so I can find out how long the video's been going on for. So yeah, I'm probably gonna do that next episode, actually. Also I might be doing videos of Build Battle of Unite again from Hypixel. Might be doing that. Yeah. Well, I've got to speak a bit louder, I'm really quiet all the time. I don't know what's up with my audio or if it's just me or anything else, so I'm gonna be a bit louder like this. A bit more louder. A bit more louder. I've got an idea for this. I might have the floor. So with those jungle leaves, I might have the floor as jungle leaves. Then underneath that, I have a load of water. Because, you know, it's Minecraft, so you wouldn't fall through the leaves. I'm hoping. Even though I know you can't, because I've played Minecraft for like 4 years. Slimes, please, can you... Leave me alone right now, or I'm going to go crazy. Alright? Okay, someone's heard me. You want to see what I did to one of your friends? Take your friend back. There's zombies, everything. It's so happy. There's monsters everywhere. Ah, such a beautiful world. What a wonderful world. Na, 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 na. Are you joking? Right, this is probably going to have to go into two parts. It's probably gone like 20 minutes or something already. I don't know because I'm such a stupid person. Such a stupid person. Right, here we go. Yeah, it's probably going to have to go into parts or something. Since this is so big, I might have to go into parts. Like, different. As if like parts 3 or something. I might finish the walls. I don't know if I'm gonna finish it in a minute because I don't know how long it's been going on for. I'm probably gonna finish the walls. If I think I have enough time, maybe do the roof. Probably not. But yeah. It's a pretty boring episode. I'm very sorry. Please watch it. I love just the feeling of watching that video and then just thinking what's going to become next. Yeah, that's just an amazing feeling. I was over at the church, just like, well, it was too loud in my ears because of these headphones, but yeah. But in my head, I thought, oh, it's going to be boring. What a boring episode this will be. Alright, go, 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 build! I'm gonna build. We're gonna build. We're gonna build. We're gonna build. We're gonna build. yards. I'm gonna finish the roof and maybe do the floor, probably am. And then I'll come back in part two. And yeah, I'll show you what I've done, then we can do the seats in a bit. Actually, I'm gonna do the floor. You know what? I'm just gonna do everything else in the next episode. That'll be fine. And this is kind of annoying me. I want all to be beeps. So that'll be a really cool entrance. And then I'll go to the village, explore the blacksmiths. I think there's only one I've been looking at in that sometimes. So hopefully there'll be some goodies in there for me. And I'm probably not gonna keep them. Right, so let's go to the village. How many blacksmiths are there? There are two. Let's see what we get. Let's just put all these in here. Can I just... No, I can't. Sadly. Right, do that. In here, what do we get? Yay. Ice bucket challenge. Whatever that means, but okay. Right. I know what it means, it's just, why did I get it? Right. Oh, is it because I got the obsidian? Oh, here we go. That's my iron armor. That'll do. Suit up. I get a lot of achievements for some reason. So, this is all we've done so far. So we did that seed, we completed it. If you want to see the back, there's the back of it. I like this guy, he's so cool. But then there's, like, from this though, I'm going to add some windows in, some really cool windows, like glass panes or something, but different colour. But, like that, you would think it's kind of cool. And then that as well, but that's done. And then you look up and there's just blankness. So, as an end to this video, I would like to thank you all very much for watching so far. For this part one of me building. Let's see if I can do this without breaking the block. No, I'm just gonna do it. So, thank you for watching me build some boring walls just there. Hopefully you didn't think it was boring because I did all the blacksmith. And